आज देशवासी को संबोधन करेंगे प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी। कोरोना और वैक्सीनेशन उपरे करिपारंती चर्चा, डाक्टर नर्स व आगधाड़ी कोरोना योद्धा सह कथा मोदी। कोरोना जो अनाथ शिशु मानी प्रधानमंत्री बड़ घोषणा, पीएम केयर्स फॉर चिल्ड्रेन्स मिल शिक्षा ठू स्वास्थ्य सुविधा, 18 वर्ष मासिक भत्ता, 23 वर्ष पर 10 लाख टंकार सहायता। देश में लगातार 2 लाख तले दैनिक संक्रमण, 24 घंटे 165,533 नुआ आक्रांत चिन्हट। एपटे राज्य में 9,541 कोरोना पॉजिटिव, गला आउ 33 जनों जीवन। आसंता केरल छुईब मौसुमी, आसंता सप्ताह दुई सप्ताह मध्य ओडिशा आसवा संभावना। एपटे राज्य में कालबैशाखी आशंका, प्रभाव में 4 दिन बर्षिब। एवं बाहा हेले ब्रिटेन प्रधानमंत्री, गुप्त बहा कले बोरिस जनसन, निजठू 23 वर्ष सान केरी साइमन का हाथ धरले बोरिस। संपूर्ण खबर को आज आकाश मार्ग बात्या यश द्वारा प्रभावित अंचल परिदर्शन करेंगे केन्द्रमंत्री धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान। यहसह विपन्नों सहित कथा केन्द्रमंत्री। बात्यारे विशेष भाव क्षतिग्रस्त होता जगत सिंहपुर जिलार पारादीप, केन्द्रापड़ा जिलार आली और राजनगर, भद्रक जिलार बासुदेवपुर चांदपाली और धामरा अंचल आकाशमार्ग परिदर्शन करेंगे। आकाशमार्ग स्थित परखा पर दिन 11टा बेले धामरा बंदर में हेलीपैड्रे पहुंचा पर दोसींगा ग्राम पंचायतर संपतिया, जागुला पंचायतर बलभद्र प्रसाद और धामरा ग्राम पंचायतर झारकाटी गांव को प्रत्यक्ष भाव दर्शन करिबा सह स्थानीय ग्रामवासीों सह आलोचना करिबे। इने अधिक सूचना पाई आम सहित आम प्रतिनिधि संतोष आम सहित जोड़ी रही। संतोष, आउ किछि समय अपेक्षा, आउ किछि समय परे आकाश मार्ग बात्या यश प्रभावित अंचल आज परिदर्शन करिबे केन्द्रमंत्री, कौन अपडेट आसुछि?
देख निस्ताबे माधुरी, आपत देखुं वर्तमान समय आम धामरा पोर्टर हेलीपैड निकट उपस्थित अच्छा। आम कि भिजुआल देखापी चाहबू, वर्तमान समस्त पूरा प्रस्तुत हो गले। आउ किसी समय अपेक्षा पर केन्द्रमंत्री धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान धामरा पोर्टर हेलीपैड यू ओल्लैबे और ओल्लैवा पूर्व केन्द्रापड़ा, जगत सिंहपुर, भद्रक, बालेश्वर ए सबू जगार बर्तमान हेलिकप्टर उपर परिदर्शन करेंगे। अनेक बात्या जो बनार प्रपीड़ित लोक अच्छा से स्थित अनुधान करेंगे। तापर जहाँ कार्यक्रम रही धामरार किसी अंचल बुलवे, वर्तमान धीरे धीरे स्थानीय कार्यकर्ता मैंने आसुचार धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान स्वागत जनवाई, धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान को पाछटी नापी किभ भाव में बना प्रपीड़ित लोकों पाखे मंत्री पहुँची पारे, से सुख दुख सहित आलोचना करेंगे। सीधा साल आम सहित किसी कार्यकर्ता जोड़ी होती भारतीय जनता पार्टी, से सहित आलोचना करवा। आज्ञा के देखते आज आपण मंत्री आसुच्चे जो बनिया अंचल को बुलवापी, गोटे पटे केन्द्रीय अनुदान कथा आसुच्छे, आउ गोटे पटे ग्राउंड जीरो को मंत्री जी के देखते
देखूँ। माननीय केन्द्र मंत्री, से जो केन्द्र अनुदान आसी लोकों पाखे ठीक से पहुँचुच कि नहीं, समीक्षा बैठक आज से धामरार करेंगे और ग्राउंड जीरो को जब कौ परिस्थितर लोक मैंने अच्छा बात्यार जो एस बात्या जो बनार परिस्थिति सृष्टि हो, जो बैतरणी कहतु ब्राह्मणी कहतु जो धामरा को संजयीकरण करुच्छू जो नदी गुड़ाक, तो से ये धामरा अंचल जो 8 नौ पंचायत अच्छी से जलमग्न, संपूर्ण जलमग्न। आप आसी देखी थे रास्तार, तो चारिपटे जल ही जल, तो से केन्द्रीय अनुदान लोकों पाखे ठीक से पहुँचुच कि ना, सी साधारण लोक पचारि बुझे आ समीक्षा बैठक ये करेंगे।
आज्ञा केम देखते वर्तमान समय बात्या जो बना स्थित उपजुच्छी लोक केमती अच्छा, धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान कौ कौ स्थान को जब किसी सूचना अच्छे आप
ग्राउंड जीरो को जी एरिया जा देखिए साधारण लोक कौन अवस्था तक भल कि मंद बुझे सी
निश्चित आप सीधा साल शुणुले माधुरी किभली भाव में वर्तमान समय धीरे धीरे कार्यकर्ता भिड़ जमुच्छे, जेहतु कोविड गाइडलाइन अच्छी कार्यकर्ता मैंने सामाजिक दूरता रखा सहित
संतोष जानवा को चाहिए, जेहतु आ किसी समय अपेक्षा रही कि समय पर पहुंचे से ही स्थान में सुरक्षा व्यवस्था किभली कर।
देखु जेहेतु धामरा पोर्टर हेलीपैड व्यवस्था अच्छी एवं कंपानी सिक्यूरीटी सहित पुलिस फोर्स मुतयन कराई सीधा सड़क केन्द्र मंत्री आसबे पहुँचे एठू पूरा ब्यारिकेड अच्छी जो आप देखुं ब्यारिकेड बाहर आम मैंने समस्त ढाई एवं पुलिस बर्तमान मुतयन कराई हेलीपैड निकटे सहित सूचना अच्छी जे धामरार दोसींगा एवं जो झारकाटी पाइकसाही एमती अनेक जगह जी जो विशेष भाव में जो बात्या परे बन्यारे जो माने क्षतिग्रस्त होती से सहित आलोचना करेंगे एवं किभली भाव से पाखे केन्द्रीय अनुदान पहुँची पार कहीं केन्द्र सरकार प्रत्येक राज्यर विपत्ति समय जो भाव में ओडिशा को साहय हाथ बढ़ाऊँव से ही साजोग किभली भाव में ग्राउंड जीरो क्षतिग्रस्त होता लोकों पाखे पहुँचब से नहीं समीक्षा करेंगे आउ किसी समय अपेक्षा पर सूचना रही दसटा तीस रु एगारटा मध्य आज समय भितर हेलीपैड धामरारे पहुँचे माधुरी
निहतिबे संतोष ता सहित जानकु चाहिए जेहेतु आउ किसी समय अपेक्षा रही है आउ किसी समय पर पहुँचे केन्द्र मंत्री किंतु जानकु चाहिए संतोष सेठाकर स्थानीय बासिंदा जेहेतु यस प्रभावित होता जो मैंने विपन्न रही प्रथम थरपाई केन्द्र मंत्री जाउछंती आउ ग्राउंड जीरो को जाउछंती सेठाकर स्थानीय बासिंकर कौन प्रतिक्रिया आसुछि
देखो तो स्थानीय बासिंदा भी समस्त अपेक्षा कर रही कि भाव में ग्राउंड जीरो रे नेता पहुँचतु से मानकर दुख दुर्दशा बुझंतु अज्ञा जोबले वर्तमान ग्राउंड जीरो रे थिबा लोक माने जोबले नेता पहुँचे से पाखे से कौन दुख जन आपने ग्राउंड जीरो रे बुलुंत कि स्थित अच्छा से
देखु माननीय यशस्वी प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेन्द्र मोदी जी आपने देखिए जिते गुड़े बात्या ओडिशा रे तो बात्यार पर सी सबुले ओडावासी सहित अच्छा आउ केन्द्रमंत्री धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान भी ओडावासी सहित अच्छा बर्तमान बहुत लोक आशा बांधि जदि केन्द्रमंत्री आसते देखते ग्राउंड जीरो परिस्थिति घर केमी भांगी कार चाल उड़ी जाइए कार मानने पा पशिक जो अवस्था घर भांगी भासी जाइए क्या घर कार गाई गोर भासी जाइंट जो ग्राउंड जीरो परिस्थिति बहुत जटिल अच्छी आम आशा करमंत्री अनुधान करेंगे और निश्चित भाव आरब लोक साहय कर आशा और विश्वास
स्थानीय बासिंदा एकमात्र इच्छा जे नेता ठू प्रशासन समस्ते ग्राउंड जीरो रे पहुँचतु से राज्य सरकार अनुदान हो कि केन्द्र सरकार अनुदान हो निश्चित भाव लोकों काम आसू लोकों पाखे पहुँचु यहाँ ही समस्त आशा माधुरी
निहत संतोष आ किसी समय अपेक्षा आपड़ एक खबर उपर नजर रखि था आम खूब शीघ्र आपण निकट को फेरबू बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जनइबे संतोष आपंकर तमाम सूचना पर आउ किसी समय अपेक्षा आ किसी समय पर पहुंचे केन्द्रमंत्री धर्मेन्द्र प्रधान एवं समस्त नजर रही जो मैंने स्थानीय बासिंदा रही नजर रही आशावादी रही समय हो एक कमर्शियल ब्रेक र
गौतम रेड्डी जी मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडस्ट्री गवर्नमेंट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश श्री रामचंद्र रेड्डी जी मिनिस्टर ऑफ माइंस गवर्नमेंट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश माय एल्डर ब्रदर डियर फ्रेंड सीनियर पार्लियामेंटेरियन श्री विजय साई रेड्डी जी राज्यसभा ग्रुप लीडर of YSR Congress, Honorable Dr. B.V. Satyabati, MP Annakapalli, Honorable MLA friends, MLC friends, Sri Prabodh Pradosh Kumar Ratha, CMD, RINL and the entire team of RINL, senior officials from Government of Andhra Pradesh and Government of India, friends from media, citizen of Andhra Pradesh and country, those who are linked with this program, technology. Today is the right occasion. The celebration is not a good word, but in our democracy, today I congratulate both the leaders, Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, my dear friend, brother, Jagan Mohan Reddy ji. wish of people, with the mandate of people. Prime Minister Modi completed the second year of his second term, and Jagan Mohan Reddy completed his second year of the first term. And this period, we all know how challenging time we passed in the last 2 years. Just now, the entire East Coast, starting from Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and West Bengal, and part of Jharkhand and Bihar, we are coming out of the impact of severe super cyclone Yas. Now we are in the midst of the COVID second phase. Last year, we successfully managed the phase one of the COVID-19. So I deliberately did not use the word celebration. In democracy, responsibility is the big thing. And an elected government in a democracy are accountable to the people. They are in charge of the welfare of the people, well-being of the people. Today is the right example of collaborative, cooperative federation. This is our cooperative federal structure. I congratulate, I am personally thankful to my Chief Minister friend Jagan Mohan Reddy and the Honorable Deputy Chief Minister Krishna Srinivas ji. When I talked to my friends at RINL, the Simaji, the steel plant, for industrial development. In the beginning, we saw a small movie where Prime Minister was given an innovative idea. Let us treat, we don't have medical oxygen. Just imagine the first week of April, the oxygen requirement in country was around 1300 metric ton. In 2020 COVID pandemic period, the peak liquid medical oxygen demand was 2500 metric ton. The first week of, starting from the first week of April, when you all said, we are all grateful, this country is grateful to Andhra Pradesh and RINL for sending the first oxygen express, and in those times, it was not that you are all healthy. There were challenges in Andhra. There were problems in Andhra. But respecting the cooperative federalism, to send the oxygen express to Maharashtra. The able leadership of Prime Minister Modi, I asked Mr. Ratha, how do you manage? Prime Minister given a call, we don't have liquid medical oxygen in sufficient number. We have sufficient number of gaseous oxygen. Why don't we put a makeshift temporary oxygenated and supercritical beds, ventilators and ICU just nearby the plant? The team of RINL was asked to move on that. Today is the outcome. But in that day, I also checked with Mr. Tha, how do you manage the medical facilities? You have ample number of engineers, but you don't have ample number of quality doctors. He assured me on that day, sir, already I have a good discussion with government of Andhra Pradesh. They are two steps ahead of us. Local administration is totally cooperative. Political leadership has totally given us permission. Andhra Pradesh will be the first state to give cooperation for the medical facility. I'm happy with the joint collaboration of Andhra Pradesh government and government of India through RINL. Today, We took responsibility in 2 years of completion of our this tenure. We are in a position to serve people. We have to defeat Corona. Few days ago, oxygen was challenged today. And I know you all will be appreciating information. There was a proposal, there was a old, not old, there was a new plan, but due to some reason, one newly built oxygen plant was put on hold in Visakhapatnam steel plant. Looking into the present challenge in the situation, now we are expediting the early completion of that oxygen plant, and very soon that plant will give oxygen production. Honorable Chief Minister has written a letter to Honorable Prime Minister, and we are actively implementing that oxygen plant, executing the production plan of that oxygen plant. Very soon, at least 100 metric ton of additional oxygen capacity will come up with that new oxygen plant. At one point of time, oxygen was challenging position. Logistic was an issue, which my friend Vijay Sekhar, Vijay Reddy was mentioning. Remdesivir was issue. Today there is news. Now our Indian pharma company are sufficient to produce Remdesivir to our needs. Government of India is not going to monitor. Now state government are free and state government are competent to take their own decision. Now sufficient number of Remdesivir will be there. The challenge is vaccine. We have to vaccinate all the people at a time-bound program. Let us compare the capacity of developed world of this in this time. We are technically little bit behind America, USA. The absolute number of vaccination, we are above China. We know our limitation. I know the difficulties of people. Our leadership are aware about that. My friends are on the road, as somebody was mentioning. The health minister of Andhra was last 1 month, he's on wheel. The entire country is on active mode. Bharat Biotech is the indigenous company. They are augmenting their production capacity. AstraZeneca, which is produced here in the name of Serum, SII, they are producing a sizable number, putting it from Russia is already on the market. And our External Affairs Minister Jay Shankar Ji is there at USA to negotiate with some more vaccine. Some technical issues are there. We are negotiating. Very soon we are confident they will also come. And India is pursuing with the global leaders at this time to have to relax the IPR clause. It's a global pandemic. Humanity is at danger. We have to fight jointly. And friends, with the active participation of all of us, with our visionary leaders, I am confident by end of this year, almost all the population of country is going to be vaccinated. From June onward, every month, the capacity augmentation will increase. There will be a substantial augmentation in the capacity. And I came to know, Mr. Ratha was mentioning, with active cooperation of Andhra Pradesh government, you could vaccinate the RINL friends. Thank you, Andhra Pradesh government. But time has now come. In the distribution mechanism, 50% that the vaccine will come from government of India to states in free. 25% will be purchased by state government. They are also giving in free. And 25% vaccine has to be purchased in the market rate by corporates. RINL is a responsible corporate. Now you have to give back to the Andhra Pradesh government and citizen of Andhra, to the land loser, to the contract labor, to the periphery area people, with active cooperation of Andhra Pradesh government, with active advice and planning of Andhra Pradesh government. You must purchase sizable number of vaccines from the market, from the corporate quota, and give it back to the Andhra Pradesh. In that way, in a time-bound manner, government of India, state governments, proactive government like Andhra, and corporates jointly will fulfill the vaccination strategy of this country. Yesterday, Prime Minister took responsibility about the children of our country, those who became orphans in an unfortunate situation. Very pity. And I am confident Andhra Pradesh government must not be behind to take care of the poor of this country, poor of Andhra Pradesh state, especially those who lost their family members. Friends, in a democracy, in a civilized society, this 300 bed is just beginning. According to the need, I am congratulating Andhra Pradesh government and my Chief Minister friend, Mr. Reddy. I came to know tomorrow you are going to dedicate a mega medical ecosystem in state of Andhra Pradesh. It will not serve only Andhra people. It will serve the entire nation. Because I know I belong to Odisha. I know 10 districts of Odisha are depending on Vizag, the medical ecosystem of Vizag. So wherever capacity, quality capacity will increase, that is not going to serve only to that locality or that state or that area. It is going to reduce the burden as a whole from the nation, and it will complement the way you have complemented your capacity has been utilized in Maharashtra in the beginning. That way, the mega medical ecosystem, I will be happy, Mr. Vijay Sai Reddy ji, you will be happy to know your home district, Nellore, the three city SCZ, is going to be a major cryogenic tank manufacturing plant in future. So Andhra will be leading from the front in all the aspects, the medical, in the oxygen, in the logistic mechanism. That will be helpful to the entire country, the entire globe. In the today's occasion, I'm again congratulating Team RINL, Team Andhra Pradesh, and Team India as a whole society, as a whole government approach, total government approach, as a responsible citizen. We all are here to take responsibility of the society, the poorest of the poor. That is the achievement of our freedom movement, the achievement of our democracy. Thank you, friends. Namaskar.
Thank you, sir, for guiding us and motivating us. India's fight against coronavirus is people-driven. It is being fought by the people and the administration in close collaboration, as once noted by Honorable Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi ji. So RINL urges all to follow the COVID-related protocols. Let us all remember, safai, dawai aur kadai. Isi se hi hum jeetenge yeh ladai. May I now invite our director personnel, Shri K.C. Das sir, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Thank you. Respected Shri Dharmendra Pradhan ji.
Samay sarichi. Bulletin ko ithi rakhuchu. Namaskar.